How excited are you?
I'm really excited. It's the first time I've been on stage since June, so.
I mean, I'm gonna bring the funk 24/7, 365.
We're both a little nervous.
You look nervous, Nate. It's okay.
I'm a little fidgety.
Okay.
It'll be okay.
All right, let's go, guys.
Seven years ago, we used to pack a car full of basketball shorts and Jordans, and I just put three guitars, two banjos, and two basses in there, and now we're really putting it in. And with the same people, too. You know that I could use somebody. You know that I could use somebody. Someone like you and all you.
Baby boomer fireworks.
Just all the financial crisis.
Oh no.
Oh man.
Oh.
Profits and losses.
You know that I can use somebody. You know that I can use somebody.
Charles.
Nashville. It's October 11th, 2013. And we play tonight.
My whole Saturday and Sunday too. I was thinking about ways not to lose. Lay down my weapons is what I've done. Too late to hide, feet too soft to run. But people say I'm the luckiest man. And yeah, they say running is useless, fighting is foolish. You're not gonna win, but still you're the luckiest man. You're up against too many horses and mysterious forces. What you don't know is you are the luckiest man. You're the luckiest man. I don't talk to the devil when he calls my name. But sometimes when I'm losing, it all seems the same. And when I fall, I'm back up again, just to slip on the same mistakes and slide right back in. But people say I'm the luckiest man. Yeah, they say running is useless, fighting is foolish. You're not gonna win, but still you're the luckiest man. You're up against too many horses and mysterious forces. What you don't know is you are the luckiest man. You're the luckiest man.